All right, straight leg deadlift. Now, this is an amazing foundational exercise that I believe most people should probably be doing in some form or another, either as a part of their warm-up or part of their training program to help really build that posterior chain, work on hamstring flexibility, hip stability, etc. It's really good. So to do it, what you're gonna do is you're gonna choose the foot you're gonna lean on. So in this case, I'm gonna use my right. You're gonna go onto one foot. The important thing here is that you're hinging at the hips. You're not bending your back forward. That's defeating the whole purpose. You're gonna lock your hips in. You're gonna bend forward, reaching with your arms till you get to the point where you can't go any further without bending your back. Come back up. And down. And back up. Couple important things. Ideally, and you can see here, I'm sure my back's probably crooked a little bit. You wanna try to make sure that your back is flat. Easier said than done. That's what we're striving for. Additionally, we want to make sure that we're pushing through the entire floor. So you want to drive through your heel, but also really grab some floor there with your big toe and your little toe as well. I'll kind of demonstrate from the side here and you can get another feel for the movement. There you have it.